Take two.
October 2nd, 11 a.m. I just woke up. I have a semi-busy day, so that's why I chose to start the vlogs today. I have to volunteer at a game. College nearby has a volleyball game. I'm gonna go help them record and stuff and set up. After that, I'm probably gonna take pictures because I just got the Georgetown dunks. Dunks, the lows. So I'm gonna take pictures in those. What else are we doing? I'm going to a jazz festival later on. What else am I doing today? I think that's about it, but I'm gonna record in between of what we do. This shouldn't be too long of a video. This is the first vlog. But I'm gonna take the camera with me, my phone with me. If I keep continuing to do these vlogs, I'm gonna get a better camera, but for now I'm just using this one and then my phone camera, and then I'm gonna edit probably on Premiere or iMovie or a little bit of both. But yeah, I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna show y'all the outfit, take a shower, get ready, and then yeah, y'all see everything. Alright, so this is the outfit of the day. I have this gray and orange Outkast vintage tee from like Urban Outfitters. North Face shorts, black, Pacsun. Then we got the Georgetown dunks. These I think I got from GOAT. But yeah, that is the outfit of the day. And that's why I'll be taking pictures in. While Anew tries to figure out why my big camera won't actually record. But yeah. Okay. While we're getting ready, I'm gonna do a little dorm room tour. While we're in the room. So over here, we have my little desk area. I just put like my record player, my camera, my computer and stuff like that over there. And then all my chargers in that little corner right there. And then on this side.
Okay. On the other side, I have like my little desk area. So I have all my vinyls right here. You know, this one. And then I just have a little cute note that I got for my birthday from my girlfriend. Beautiful. Love that. My little Alexa, all my little dolls and shit. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
Looks like the Wi-Fi network isn't connected.
My TV, Wheezy poster.
Take a look at the help section in your Alexa.
Another painting that I got for a 6-month anniversary. Little dartboard, LED lights. Then I have like a Japanese style poster that I got from Five and Below. Next to a little bit of Polaroids, just as some memories over the past couple of years. Yeah. Then I got my Mac shrine over here. My little Mac poster, I got that from the vinyl. And then I got that one from San Francisco. And then we get over here, we got the Muhammad Ali poster. I think everybody has this poster, it's pretty basic. But moving on, got my little goal over here. I'll be dunking on everybody that comes in the room. Then I have my little bathroom area. It's a little messy. The whole room's kind of messy right now, but don't worry about that. But yeah, it's a pretty sink. And then I have, don't judge my painting.
Oh my God, what is that?
Hers was better, but this is like my version of the same painting that we did on our anniversary. It's not good, but it's quality work.
Yeah.
This portion of the video is for my bonsai tree owners only. So if you do not have a bonsai tree, just click away. Now you see she had little sprouts growing. Sprout one. Sprout two. Now, this area has grown a little.
What?
Just
bro, what are you talking about,
not
man?
Not too much, but just enough. So, we will begin grabbing the end of it, clipping just a tiny bit into
you lost a master!
It's a very stressful process, but the results are worth it.
Okay.
So, we finally got ready, and we are on our way to her school, TWU, to film the video for the volleyball game, my bad. But I think that we should do introductions since I didn't in the other clips. So, my name is Daniel Williams. Wait for the car to pass by. My name is Daniel Williams. I'm 19 years old, and I'm a sophomore at the University of North Texas, filming or majoring in film.
Okay, my name is Anu Sony. I'm 19 years old. I go to TWU. My major is nursing.
Yeah.
So what you
said? Yeah, pretty much. So yeah, that's who we are. And yeah, these are the outfits for today. Dripped out, but yeah, I'm going to cut to the next clip of me at the game. Yes, sir. So we out here at the TWU gymnasium. I'm all set up already. Got my little camera and everything. As you see, the game in the background. But yep, I'm gonna be here for the next couple of hours. I'm probably gonna find me a chair because they didn't give me no chair. I'm just up here standing. So I'm probably gonna find me a chair. And Anu went back to her room to get changed and to get her tires put with air and stuff from Discount Tire or whatever. But yeah, I'll catch y'all when I'm doing something interesting.
Hit the last shower, grow the fro for black power, Denzel in my final hour, I would never cower. Even with guns in my face at 16.
Alright, so they're taking like a little brief intermission right now because the other team just won the set against a new school. So I think the score is like 2-1 right now. So if the other school beats them again
what?
In this next set, then the game is over.
Bro, what are you
and
talking
I
about, man?
I'm get some food because I'm actually pretty hungry.
Bro, I'm out,
yeah,
man.
It's been like an hour and a half since I've been here, since the game started. But I check back in when the game's over and I'll probably get food or something. So, yeah.
Okay.
So, we just came from the game. Day one, surprisingly. they usually don't, but they did a pretty good job today. They played a good team and they still won, so congrats to them. What we are doing is we were debating on what to do next. Well, where to go next. We're gonna take pictures, we just didn't know where, but we're going to go to the square in Denton to take pictures, which is what everybody that goes to UNT or TWU does. And after that, I don't know. Oh, jazz festival. We'll be going to the jazz festival. You know, also in the square.
You could do.
And yeah, I will record when we get there as well as when we take pictures. And yeah, just stay tuned. Oh, another announcement. I changed the name, or I decided on a name for the channel. This is Daniel the Disciple. And why I chose that name, it's my first name, then the disciple is just a follower or student of a philosopher, Christ, or life. So I think I am a follower and student of all of those things. So I think the name fits. What do you think?
Yeah.
You like the name?
Yeah.
So hopefully I stick with that name and I don't change it, but if I change it, then obviously y'all see. But yep, we're gonna go do those things and I will take y'all with us. Anything to say?
No.
Comments, concerns?
No.
And with guns in my face at 16, AR-15, got a dollar in a dream. I wanted to be Corleone, but mixed with Corleone.
All right, fast forward a couple of hours. We are at the festival. As you can see around us, there are like little tents and vendors set up and everything.
No CBD lemonade. That was a fail. But this stuff is pretty cool. I don't know how to switch it. I can't switch it in one video. That's these pictures.
Oh.
Frank was on me Los Santos. Diamonds on me, no Thanos. Too smooth like Lando. Turn a bike to a Lambo. Ripping chickens like it's Nando's. I'm post Gucci in a bando. Down. Maybe they love to hate us. Maybe I love to be hated. But I just might see it later. As of now, nothing been stated. Why I gotta go on tour to show that I'm going through stages? And why y'all talk about free smoke when none of y'all niggas don't say shit? Use a plain bitch. Body shame, game aim is intense. Surfboard, body ass.
Alright, so that last clip was basically the end of my day. The jazz festival was the last thing that we went to that night. And then we just went to sleep. So I'm actually making this outro a couple days later because I forgot to make one when I was recording and stuff.
Dumbass motherfucker.
So I made one a couple days later, but this video should be up the weekend after, probably tomorrow. I'm also going back home tomorrow, so I'll record the whole trip there and then what I do there and over the weekend and stuff like that. So that will probably be out the following week sometime. But I appreciate y'all for sticking around and watching this far. I really just made this channel to kind of practice my craft of editing and filming and getting used to all of that and putting all my cameras to use and stuff like that, because I didn't really use it before. But yeah, that concludes the video. I hope y'all liked it. If y'all didn't, then appreciate y'all for watching anyways. I don't know how consistent I'm going to be with the videos, but I'll try to make one at least once a week. If not that, then I'll probably post twice the next or following week. But yeah, much love for watching, and I will see y'all in the next video tomorrow.
It was colors and shapes, the imaginary, instead of all of this weight that we have to carry. Would you be